Okay, hey guys, it's me, literally, kid playing,
Hello guys,
Fallout 4.
It is me, I'm back. We're gonna play Fallout 4. I have my cousin here with me. We're gonna be playing some Fallout 4. It's gonna literally be exciting. Hopefully you guys enjoy. I am not sure what we are gonna do today, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be fun. And hopefully you guys have a good time as well. And have a
don't
good time.
Don't forget to donate.
And did I mention to have a good time? I don't think I mentioned that. Have a good time. Enjoy. Please subscribe if you like. I live stream every 6 months. Mostly because I am afraid of talking on the internet, but
no ghost.
Yeah, I'm scared of girls. They got cooties. Oh man, H3 uploaded a new video. Freak this.
Great, now you can't watch it because you're live streaming.
Alright, I started a quest, guys.
Hey,
okay, you guys following with me? I started a quest.
Okay, guys,
we're gonna go to the paint
quest.
Store. We're gonna go to the paint store today. We're gonna go see if we could help that one boy. That one dude that's painting the wall in Diamond City. I also started from the beginning, as you can see from my other live streams, link in the description. Oh look, a person. No, I've done this mission so fuck you.
You know what, screw it.
I've done this mission
start
so many times. Oh fuck, she's back. She scared me. I've done this mission
like
so many times. Okay, okay. I like damn dirt. I like that dirt.
Oh yeah, it's a share button.
What's that saying? Oh yeah, as you guys can see on my other live streams, I've live streamed this game before with the Automatron, but it didn't go so well, so I quit.
Hey,
I will attempt
guys
to go back to the Automatron DLC soon, but no promises, okay guys? Look at this helmet. I can't see anything, but I am gonna go down here. Hopefully there's something scary down here. I am gonna quit this game immediately because I got scared easily, okay?
Mail here.
Okay, so far so good. Nothing scary, nothing out of the ordinary.
Mail here.
Let's check this. Oh, a wrench. I'm probably gonna need that to fix up my my house later. Oh, what the heck is this? What is this? Was this a massacre? Who was here? Who is this? Who is this?
Donate if you love me.
Piper, we gotta get out of here. Where are we?
What? There's like no chances of anyone going into my live stream though.
Who's talking? I heard someone talking.
I am your self-conscious. Wait,
yeah,
I said that wrong. I am your consciousness.
Okay, so far nothing, but did they find the paint?
Link to Facebook.
And the thing is said, yeah, mix the blue and green paint, and I will.
All right, Omar.
Okay? Make green
paint. Oh, wait. Can I switch the picture? Oh, can I switch the thumbnail?
Do nothing. Okay. I got my green paint, guys. I'm gonna go out to the.
They can't even switch
the
thumbnail. What's this? What's in here?
Okay.
Stop this!
Whoa! Oh my god! What the hell, guys? This is all for my live stream today. I am gonna go now. I got scared. thanks for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow with another video. Please subscribe and peace. Just kidding, guys. Let's go take out these people one by one. Where did he go? Bye, dude.
Maybe we'll together in life and history.
Get him, Piper. Get him.
Why not?
Get him. Knock him out. Knock him out, Piper.
Start broadcasting.
Get him, Piper. Get him. Get him, Piper. Get him. Get him, Piper. Get him. Piper, you gotta get him. How should we execute this guy? Shotgun. Ooh, what the Piper? Where did you learn those moves, huh? Whoa! Pow! Teamwork makes all of the dream work. Okay. That is how DreamWorks makes movies.
Are you still talking?
I feel like when you're gonna rewatch this, you're gonna be like, what the fuck was I talking about?
True. Dude, this is how the real YouTubers... This is what the real YouTubers do, Angel. Now I am officially... YouTube life, you're right. I am literally now a legit YouTuber, okay?
Hey guys, literally 16-year-old male here.
I don't know what I picked up, guys. If you guys could, if you guys could go back on the stream, if you guys could go back on the stream and check what I picked up, it would be really helpful. I know that I could just go to my menu and check what I picked up, but I feel like you guys should contribute to my stream. Send me the picture or the link to the picture. My Twitter or Facebook at CleverFolis. I don't really check my Twitter
what if,
much.
What if they don't know how to spell it? What if they don't know how to spell it?
Clever is spelled C.
I don't know.
L V E R. And Folis is F O L A S. Okay. Thank you guys.
Thank you guys. You gotta stop it, please.
Okay.
Got
it. I think maybe you guys can listen to the songs as well. You guys can rock out with me. Cause, no lie, this music is slapping, okay?
I only listen to real music. Put that pop up for.
Yeah, boy.
Change appearance, name, special attributes. Wait, what's my...
it looks so bad, like, it's all uneven and everything, but...
Alright, hold up. Pelicans. I don't want to add that.
I'm trying to find that one woman that tells you the... That one gun? The Tommy gun?
Isn't that Carla? Trash Can Carla?
No. That's another one that spawns in front of Diamond City. Oh, yes. I think it's called the Speakeasy. It's really easy to speak. So, if you can't speak, get out of my stream now. Okay, guys, that's time. It's time for me to leave.
But, okay. I'm already leveling up.
She sometimes spawns here or near the other vault that's on the other side.
Hey, Omar, you want to have, like, you want to have a viewer battle? Whoever gets the most viewers wins.
Yeah, there's a vault that's around here, guys. Like, right here, I believe. But I am not
Angel, I told
sure.
you want to do that!
Oh, hi, don't worry.
I'll do it.
Asshole.
Right, guys, I am going to make a quick call. Just hold on a second. As you guys can watch this machinery thing right here. I think it's a crane or a lifter or something. I'm not really sure, but... Please enjoy.
Fucking bark the fuck off my tree.
Alright guys, my friend isn't picking up. I guess we'll continue our game.
Bro, what's it going on? I have my NMDs just lying around. I gotta put away.
Oh, before we go over there, I should level up something. I might need science or the gun nut.
You have reached the voicemail box.
Ooh, can't release his number because then you guys will constantly keep calling him and he'll get pretty mad at me.
I had a feeling you were going to call me, so I was looking on my phone for a little bit.
Oh no, I called Tony. it's either science, which I don't know. I think it we're science. Here it is. Science.
Wait, why were you calling Tony? What was he going to do?
Watch my stream.
Tony, what was my amazing live stream?
Alright, guys. I'm kind of going for the charisma or the luck. Probably not.
Oh,
I might need.
The hell was that sound?
I like this one. You just get random XP.
How does bridge survive? Like the tree didn't survive, but damn, dude, this bridge is unstoppable.
It's gonna be a long way to go until I get all of these bad boys.
I feel like normally the game wants me to go this way, but I'm gonna go this way.
I guess I should upgrade a perk, a rank, that would help me on my adventures. So, probably locksmith, life giver, or gunslinger, or commando. Or this one. Probably not, because this is a non-automatic gun.
Oh man, I'm not fighting anything.
Screw it, I'm going with life giver.
Hi there, bug.
The more health, the less chances of me dying from a random explosion. Am I right, guys? Drop a like if you thought that was funny. Dude,
whoa, who the fuck? Oh, that's. Oh, fuck, I thought I could. Whoa. Could she shoot?
Hey guys, literally 16-year-old mate here streaming.
Could she shoot? Wait, what?
I'm watching your stream.
Oh, whoa.
You know what? I'm probably gonna switch my little hood.
Look, I got one viewer.
Cool.
That was me.
I feel so special right
go
now.
Go watch my shit, dude. Give me one viewer.
Alright, well, I gotta turn the computer on.
I don't know if I'm streaming or not.
Alright, hold up, let me just get all this stuff. Are you still watching my show? Oh, no, you're not.
No, I left.
No, I checked over at the views and you're gone.
My only viewer gone.
Alright, guys, I don't know if I'm streaming or not. Angel, did you subscribe to me?
I don't know. Do you want to go check?
Yeah.
I think I
go
did.
To your subscription box. Check.
Alright, hold on, let me get these melons.
So first, guys. Oh, I want something amazingly amazing. Yeah. Yours is blue, so I'm probably gonna go with a reddish one. Most likely.
Oh man, I love waste
or
down.
Orange. Probably not. Yeah.
Hey, how do you get those?
What? Wait, hold up, Angel. Check your pit boy real quick.
Okay. Checking it.
Make it so light.
Oh, yours is orange. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like that. I guess I'll switch it to. I'm gonna switch mine to blue. Where's blue? How do I get blue? It's purple. That one doesn't look that bad. I like that. not that bad. Alright, guys, we'll proceed on our adventures.
Ooh, wait, I know one place that has a pretty cool item that I once got. Oh, you know, I should go talk to Cogsworth. I need a companion. He has a flamethrower. Hi, Omar.
I'm popular. did you check? Could you check? Have you checked?
Check what?
If I'm streaming on that thigh.
Oh yeah. Alright, let me get a minute. Wait, turn the computer on.
Okay.
Turn the computer on.
If you guys know how I could get some of these bad boys to go to my... I'll show you guys my, my little home real quick. It's not that good, but it will do okay, guys. But if you guys know... What the heck? Where did you come from? If you guys know how I could move some of these bad boys to my place, or if I could find somebody who's selling them, I would pretty much appreciate that.
You know what? I'm gonna say no to this outfit.
This is gonna be bad. I can't have it red because I can't see. Like, okay, guys, let me show you guys something real quick. I guess it's different. Yeah, I guess it's different. If you are being watched or whatever, the little red thing says. I don't know, something crazy.
You're back. You find that paper?
So it doesn't match my color.
Wasn't easy, but I found something.
Yeah. That's damn.
Alright. Here's the paint.
That workshop.
Abbott.
Oh, what the?
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Brotherhood of Steel is happy to help. Still around. It's been an honor.
Nice. Hopefully I get my 125 or 150 from this guy.
There's your payment.
Oh, I got 200. Pretty good. Well, Piper, you wanna fuck?
Some people wait there. Hey, hold position. Come on. Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Show me you want to make lives better. Then we'll talk.
Your thoughts?
Anything I can do?
That was all I had.
Alright.
Yeah, we have nothing else to do, guys, for the moment. So I guess I will go wait.
Hello.
You know what, guys? I'm gonna switch my HUD again. To this color. Because, you know, who am I kidding? I like that color. Now I go. Wait, how does the white look? I might keep the white, guys, okay?
Just a thought.
So long.
Or not.
I need to take care.
I might just keep these two as blue. Not quite sure. Please leave a comment if you think I should change it up. Maybe add a little spice to my mix.
Or something. Real quick.
To my milkshake. I keep pausing the game.
Next with a song.
I guess.
Frankly, it sounds very irresponsible for several reasons.
I guess what
here's
the
uranium fever
for that one woman.
I'm really getting into the story. I keep forgetting how good the story was and the voice acting.
It appears to be that I was bleeding from somewhere. I don't know from where, but I think my nose is bleeding, but I ate all the blood, so it's all good for right now. I guess I'll do this one real quick. Let's get a little bit of XP. What's so funny, that punk?
Hey, you were in the paper, right?
So, yeah. Hey up, Nat.
Public is here to pull the wool out from under your eyes.
Hey, Nat.
Hey, mister. That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
Hurry up. Thank you. Hey, the quartermaster. Yeah, I guess we'll go back to my place real quick. Put away some stuff. Right there. What am I doing? Did you check, Angel?
I was gonna, but then things came up, you know.
Dude.
Wait a minute. Let me see the computer real quick. I'm gonna turn the computer on. He's over here playing Binding of Isaac. Little ass. He's literally disobeying me. Mario.
Oh, here I am.
There it is.
This is my little house. Not for right now, this is gonna be permanent. I still need to fix the roof. Got a little bit of stuff. Everything looks decent for right now. I don't really come in here and like do stuff, but when I do, it's just to put away some stuff.
What was your account? What was your thing again?
Clever Follis. Link in the description. Wait, I want that.
Clever Follis. Okay, live now.
Okay, good.
Please
watch. Watch and I watch yours. Well, look at your character. Alright guys, I'm probably gonna keep this, but I won't use it though.
Oh damn, you have a lot of stuff.
Yay, I got 2 comments. I don't know how to check that. I don't know if I should allow the comments to show on my TV.
I did on mine so I could just see them. Anything dangerous?
I don't know if I should though. I'm gonna keep the sniper rifle real quick. Go see if I could customize it. And probably move this. Oh yeah guys, this is my little setup right now. I have the power powering up everything in this building. Lights, the security, sort of. Okay, I'm gonna move this over here real quick just so I won't have to run over here to fix my weapons all the time.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I should put it in here. I'm probably gonna leave it in here for right now, guys.
Yeah, ooh, right here
or something. If it allow me.
Ooh, what the hell?
No. I guess down here then.
Yeah. Wasn't expecting that.
Right there. Right there is good enough. I'll switch it later.
That's good.
Probably gonna have to switch this. Yeah, never know.
I love this.
I need gun nut. Should've. I guess I won't be using a sniper rifle anytime soon, so I guess we're okay for right now, guys.
Hey, you end up getting that that free perk thingy.
Yeah, I got it. I couldn't duplicate it. Don't tell, but that's the guys, okay?
Oh, about duplication glitch. Oh, fuck!
I don't really like the snub nose, so I'm probably gonna switch it to the standard.
Oh god. Whoa.
35
too.
I guess not. This is gonna be useful. I'm totally gonna use this, okay guys? Yeah, I guess we'll keep the snub nose.
This one's brand stinking new.
But I need more ammunition. ammunition for that.
Yo, I got a Fallout suit and it's brand stinking new, man. This is a nice ass suit.
I'm close, but not too close to level 11. Yeah, guys, well, for right now, this building is just the power holder, whatever you call it. Yeah, and then this is another fort. I still need to put power and more turrets in here. Right now I have one. I'm gonna need more so I can, like, protect this place from any super mutants that want to come
down. Should I get the DLC for this game?
Which one?
I feel like it's getting the season pass to get everything, but I kind of just want to get, like, because the only good ones are fucking Nuka World and
Adamatron.
Far Harbor, pretty good.
Automatron's bomb as shit. I fucking played the crap out of that.
Yeah, right.
It sounds like.
Should I do that? Should we do the easy missions right now, or should we just go? Well, technically,
dude,
this is the easiest mission I have right now.
In the Commonwealth.
All I'm gonna do now is grab Codsworth and go do my shit
lots
in the belt and
the
thing.
Some people,
do I need Piper?
Some other people who are totally different were wondering if maybe they were looking for something specific.
I'll keep Piper.
That makes sense, right?
I'll go get Kate later.
They like technology and their gadgets and stuff, so it just seems like a place.
Let's just do this one real quick.
I guess they were seen coming out of it already, so maybe. Maybe now they'll.
This diner real quick, and then we'll be on our way.
Alright, Codsworth's doing his stuff. I'm gonna go leave.
Oh yeah, I never get Codsworth.
I only like him if you have, like. If I had my character named Angel, I'd probably get him. Because, like. Be like, whoa, Angel, sir! Wow, let's leave! But no. I don't think he'll say Yavelta.
Huh? I don't know.
That's my woman's name.
She's
named after Pokemon. Pokemon!
I might actually need not Piper, Kate later on.
Next I'm gonna play some Cole Porter. The song's called Anything Goes.
Angel, look, watch what I'm doing.
Come on, bro.
Angel, go to my stream.
Oh, crap, dude. I gotta go. Can I get on my phone? Could I watch it on the phone?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'll check for a little bit on more.
And I just wanted to see
that...
this little thing real quick.
Alright. My phone's shit and it dies on me. Like. Whenever it wants to, because I'm done on
you. You know, I play this game. Fuck! Oh, run! I didn't know what to do, guys.
Oh wow, me too.
I play this game so many times. I never actually came up here.
Oh, what the fuck? Whose man just fucking hit me?
You know, if I saw this earlier, I would most likely live here. Because it has more space. And it's
where?
Closer to Diamond City and the vault. You know that one theater? It's next to the diner and Diamond City, or where the Brotherhood of Steel is at. I don't know, somewhere around there.
Wait, go to it. I'm on your stream. Wait, where are you?
No, I'll show you right now.
I don't know, somewhere around there.
Wait,
go to it.
Oh, hey, look, my voice is there.
Fucking Kate. Scared me. Alright.
Come on, where the fuck is it?
Right here.
You're grabbing the machete, you just got a machete. Oh my god, he got a machete, oh my god. He's looking close to the long pipe.
Yeah, that just scared me.
Wait, so...
No lie, this place is pretty cool. I might move here later, but I don't know, guys. You tell me.
Leave a comment!
Leave a comment.
Subscribe while you're at it! Subscribe while you're at it, why don't ya?
Alright, so there is... Wait, actually... There is a scorpion here somewhere that always attacks. But I don't know if it's gonna pop up on me.
I remember there's a place in Concord where, like, you go behind a house and there's a little picnic and... Oh, what the fuck?
Hmm.
I want to check out this stuff. All right. Hello, people.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
Right, so yeah, we could. We can move on to this. Yeah, I guess I might move here sometime. I got a new spot up there. I'm just removing all of this stuff, guys, so I can find copper for my other players. Or I could.
Oh, he is a sense.
Who's this thing?
This guy. He's a
That's so weird. I kinda wanna kill these two people.
Hopefully I don't die, guys.
I hope. Actually, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Okay, now I'll do something stupid.
Oh, I knew it was stupid. How do you miss it? How the fuck did you miss it? Oh!
Okay, yeah, we cleaned out the water. That's good.
Two. And some fucking melons.
This water's cleared.
Oh, I knew it. God damn it. Man.
I have to clear out this place real quick. Damn it, I didn't see it.
Let me see. Maybe if I try to hit this guy.
I can find the guys. Damn it.
Oh, what if I... Alright, what if I...
That did a lot of damage, what the hell?
Since this character is going to be my other character,
I got this gun, guys. Maybe we could get this gun sometime in the near future. Damn it, anyway. Guess I gotta go back down there again. Come on, Piper. Yeah, I'm not gonna do all of that stuff again. I guess I'll... I guess we'll come back here sometime.
What the hell are these?
Yeah, we'll come back and clear out everything again.
Oh, I fucking killed him, didn't I? Oh, what the hell?
Alright, guys, we're just gonna go back to our mission.
Oh, this is Andy from, George Lopez. Come on. Oh, thank you, dog meat.
I'm gonna heal up
Jesus.
Real quick.
Nice. Road leather, this pipe rifle, boobies, headshot. Oh! Foul burst steak. What pipe? Full action? Oh! Hollerland, close. Oh man, that took a hell of a beating. Worth it. I already have a thing. Alright. That's pretty fun. What the fuck is? Wait. Do I have any ammo for these? What do I
do? I'm gonna try to get off the main road. Cause there is some guy with a mini. Mini shit. What's that shit called?
Mini mini?
There. No, that one, Bazooka.
A mini new.
The fat boy.
Oh. Oh, sure.
I guess we'll try to find the railroad soon, because they have some pretty good stuff and I sometimes kill them because of their stuff. So we might go do that later. Or not, because Deacon. You guys know Deacon? Pretty cool guy, pretty cool guy. What am I talking about? Everybody knows Deacon. Alright, so the railroad said this place wasn't safe, so I guess we'll take great precaution. Oh,
what the other, before I go in there, I just want to go find the, that combat knife that I was looking for.
Oh, look at this bad boy. Well, here's the little Easter egg, guys. Oh, there's the bad boy right there.
Easter egg.
Here's a little secret, guys. If you guys want some Nuka-Cola Quantums.
I want the dress. I don't want a dress. I don't want a dress. I'll pick everything else. Ooh, hey.
Hopefully I find a place with a bunch of ammunition. Soon. Are those some melons? Give me these melons, boy. Come on, Kart. I don't want to have to shoot you.
Ooh,
we're gonna need a regular shotgun soon. This double barrel isn't gonna come in handy later on. Where's this one going, huh?
Wait,
I shouldn't have followed it, guys. Shouldn't have followed it. I guess the best we could do for right now is throw a grenade.
Oh, I'm going
to. Oh, guys, we are in trouble now.
Psycho.
Yep, guys, this might be the end of us.
I talk with this name.
Ooh! Oh,
a quantum!
A few of them. There you go.
Oh, that quantum goodness.
Oh,
oh, whoa! Wait a second. Dog meat, get the fuck over here. I'm gonna put this on dog meat if I could. That's...
What?
No way.
Oh, that's a legendary. We might need to get it. Can the Piper get him? Nice. Let's see what I got. What is this? Respect.
Wait, did I
take it?
Oh, goddammit. The bandana wielding, wolf.
Oh! Like a dog meat! It's little goggles.
Oh, those goggles, I like those goggles.
Oh, that's so cool. He looks cool now. That's funny.
Oh, wait, look at him. He looks like a pilot.
I hurt myself. Oh, Martin's mine.
Okay. Wait, let me check my inventory. It's kind of full. Let me check something real quick, guys. I didn't. Huh. Great.
Close. It was behind the house. Somewhere around here.
I want some yum yum deviled eggs. Now it's time for or whatever I said. Is it still structurally bound? We're just gonna explore this real quick, guys. Try to find
wrong
something.
Way.
Don't mind that idea.
Yeah, I guess we'll come back with what you find? A pet?
Oh, hey.
I guess we'll come back with a Piper and. Not Piper, why did I keep saying Piper? Kate, and we'll try to unlock everything. That's a bad guy. Yep.
Oh, machete.
This might be the end, guys. Thanks for watching.
Oh, wait, you're getting electric?
That was personality.
I got the big guns real quick.
Sorry, bro.
Just get rid of him real quick. Oh, here's a lucky. Huh. Alright. I mean, it's pretty useful.
It sounds like,
Stim Packer real quick, because why not?
Still around. In the Commonwealth, I mean.
Take the shopping cart real quick.
I guess there was some sort of...
Don't mind the club. Let's just give her some junk. Yes.
Some people, not me, just some other people, totally different, were wondering if maybe they were looking for something specific.
Where the fuck did I get that knife from?
Gadgets and stuff, so
it
seems like a place.
It is actually fine though. Yeah, what the hell, I made a full circle.
I guess they were seen coming out of it alright, so maybe...
I'm trying to think it's not a Concord.
Maybe now they'll, you know...
Nice.
Nice.
They got what they came for.
You've clicked on the show with Charles Shank.
I don't know. Just a thought.
Right. Not that bad.
Play some music. Do you know someone who gambles? Right. Then maybe this will make you laugh.
Oh, damn. Or... what is that, man?
Oh, there's
one. Alright. Go one more look around and I'm gonna take the Concord. The heart of Concord. Alright, so they call it. The heart of Concord.
Yes.
Eh, fuck it. Oh, hey. Ooh. I'll come back.
Oh, call me, please. If you go down, Piper, I'm not gonna help you out.
Oh. Whoa! Another chest plate.
Whoa, look, guys, we found it. Oh, no, we didn't. I thought it was that gun we found earlier. Oh, look at this guy. That's a Minuteman. Don't mind if I do. Look. That was another Minuteman. I guess we'll shut the door for right now. Stim pack, that's gonna be useful.
Ooh, okay, I'll take this. Whoa, take that.
Can't hide from me, little fishing cell.
Fishing for a Yonka hat. Take that. Okay,
that's pretty much it.
Let's see, I want the hat, I want your left arm.
Can't forget about that wine.
No, thank you. I'm gonna say no, because I'm not the outfit.
That's a burnt. A burnt chicken nugget.
Hey, that's pretty dope, I think. Auto pistol, hey! Ooh! Hey, that's pretty dope. Take that. Two more times. That's a damn, it's all water bottles here.
Definitely. Oh. Yeah. Yep. Can let Piper go in here first. Take care of those real quick. I know, it's a waste of ammo, but hey. At least we're surviving.
Come on, no one said that.
Let me talk to my friends. You're watching, so you said something.
I said something before, and I'll say it again. My bangled angle.
That's it.
Alright, character, who missed this one? Yeah! Drop. I'll take a little bit. Oh, that was pretty cool right now.
We must be missing something here. Oh yeah, I don't think I checked this place. Somewhere away.
Hit by four.
Oh, I knew it. I should have checked first. Tommy Piper. This one's doing a lot of damage. Piper, you can handle him. Sorry about that, but I need to explore, okay? You got him. Sorry about that. Nothing better than finding a spoon on a toilet. Is that a fridge? Yeah, it is.
Alright.
Look at that kitty.
A lot of options here.
So a picture of this and I'll take it.
Won't be able to pick this.
Yeah, I'll come back for you.
Hey, I could win.
I guess we should go finish the mission now. If I can get over there. If I put this one.
Mashed potato. Some of these flowers, some of the flowers.
Oh, guys, get out of here.
Just I'm a woman.
Heal them real quick, guys.
Oh, I didn't see that before. And oh, yeah, the left leg. Oh, I have the right leg. There it is. So I get all loaded up.
Huh. Good enough for me. A baseball bat, you're gonna keep this machete. And this one. Give you some ammo for it too, because you won't be able to shoot it.
Oh, the right arm, ooh.
Look at this guy. What are you doing, Piper, huh? Stop leaning back with it.
You know what? Ooh. That finisher.
Should have known better. Am I right, guys?
Hey, type it one in the chat if I'm right.
No.
Alright, find out.
What? I guess we'll go back to my settlements.
Again. I need his record survived.
That guy with really low self-esteem. Oh, hey. Shut up. Kill me.
Alright. So, I should have come in.
Rumor, really? Someone? I'm not sure who, I guess. It doesn't matter. Anyway, someone saw. Well, I guess maybe they saw a person in a vault suit? I mean, coming out of the vault.
Hey.
It's the Vault 111 part that's weird, I guess, right? I mean, it's not... It's like no one's ever seen a vault suit before. I Well, anyway, you get the idea. Let's go back to the music. Here's Minuteman, and I mean, let's hear us here. It's
slow. I'm still gonna do this. I'm still gonna do the thingy.
Not talking about how long his naps are.
Here it is. Man, why'd you gotta talk like that? Why are you such a good person?
I guess we'll save here. Just in case something happens, and then we'll go on our way.
I'm still gonna grab the power armor and that mini gun. That death claw. I keep forgetting I'm bald in real life. My hair right now, I like running my hair through, running my hands through my big hair. But now it's just nothing there now.
Heads up.
What can I do?
And this is what I get for putting this all the way over here. Some guns in here. Here he is.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. Takes my mind off things.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Yeah, you know what? I'm done live streaming for right now. If you guys love live stream, make sure to tune in next time. Please subscribe. Like you give dog meat's gonna love you.
Wait, are you done?
Dislike the layer at it. I want some more dislikes.
Why?
This is fun. How the fuck did I stop it with that? Okay, I got it. Alright, I'll be back.
Well, I guess we'll finish this mission up. And then we'll be done with all of this, guys. Alright guys, we're gonna go give this piece of technology to that one woman. Who's watching me? Shouldn't have done that. Ah, fuck.
Scribe Halen.
How's that search going? Were you able to find the artifact?
Here it is.
Good job. Hope it didn't give you any trouble. Here, the Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Report back to me when you're ready to head out again.
Can't do it right now.
That's all right. Take some time to recoup. When you're ready, I'll be here.
Paladin.
I'm busy right now, Initiate. Perhaps we'll speak later.
Alright, good. I leveled up again, guys. Let's see what I got, what I could get. I'm gonna need this for later. Alright, I think we are done with most of my things. We will continue this tomorrow. Bye!